Get away now. Racing now through one of the most prestigious introductions I have ever given or will ever give in my capacity as MC. It's Eric Rush, Chicken Legs, who'll soon be out in front. He's one of New Zealand's most highly rated speakers leading the pack. He's followed by a legion of fans wherever he goes, jostling for position at the side of one of the greatest rugby sevens players the world has ever seen. There on the inside is Rushy's trademark, passion and dedication, working exceptionally hard and looking to inspire the rest on the field to do the same. Then it's remaining genuine and down to earth, just trying to deflect attention and praise onto the rest of the pack. He's a father figure to all those a length and a half behind as they make their way through this inspiring journey called life. He enjoyed success as a great captain, being ridden well by Gordon Titchens, turning up his explosive speed, then it's physical fitness, ball skills, and last is his innate ability to read the game like no other. But it's the joker in the pack, Eric Rush, who'll soon be out in front as one of the greatest sorts of rugby gentlemen and ambassadors the sport has ever had. This quote coming from Mark Thomas, now the former Welsh Sevens player, digging deep and speaking from the heart. Even facing defeat, just balancing on the rails, Rush always remained humble, looking cool and collected on the outside. Holding his head up high, he'd come home strongly as he turns a corner now with rugby behind him. There's no stopping Rushy. Memories of being a former All Black and Sevens captain staying with him, followed by New Zealand Maori success. Then New Zealand touch, a wee way back as under 17 New Zealand volleyball and still stuck on the inside as that light heavyweight amateur boxing title he won as a team. But it's Rushy out on his own now, leading by an astonishing example, that weight catching, taking life in those familiar big strides. The only challenges coming now from corporate development training, neck and neck with family needs and TV sports cafe, but that won't faze him as Eric wins us. He'll win us over here at the Hilton today. Take a bow, rugby paying dividends now in 2005. As he makes his way up here to the winner's circle, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, as the next speaker on the card is Eric Rush.
Thanks, I've learned pretty hard to follow me.